pink?
Oh my gosh, I know it does, okay?
Mm, doesn't it need like something around the neck?
No, 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 it suits you, it's fine, okay? Just, hey, don't play around with it, it's fine. It's okay.
I don't know, I like it.
Oh my god, Mary, please don't say that. We spent hours finding it.
I know.
You liked it in the shop.
I know.
You did, didn't you?
Yes.
So what's happened?
I don't know.
It's just because it's not what you're used to buying, okay?
But
it looks terrific, though. It really does.
I don't know.
No, it does, okay?
Oh, I thought I might like it.
No, but it suits you. Believe me, you're fine.
I never brought it if you hadn't have been there.
Yeah, I know. You wouldn't have tried it on.
Would you wear it?
I couldn't get into it, remember?
Molly, she's killing me. No wonder you never wear them.
Well, just take them off when you get there, okay? I mean, no one in their bright mind dances with their shoes on. You should be wearing them around the house and breaking them in more.
Haven't you ever worn them?
Yeah. Okay, they're too small.
Are they expensive?
Not really.
They look expensive.
Yeah, I know, I love them.
Christ!
Just put bits of plaster on when they hurt.
Oh, they're killing me. I can't walk.
Yeah, but they're flattering though, okay? They make your feet look right. You know, if I get shoes like that, they make my feet look really small and then I look enormous, okay? Those look perfect on you and I can't bloody walk in them.
So. Well, they're agony.
Are they?
Yes.
Shit, seriously?
Yes,
They're not too small or anything, are they?
No, I don't think so. This hurts.
Where? Show me.
Here.
Oh my god, just stick bits of cotton wool in there, they'll soften up. So long as they're not too small, you'll be right.
No, they're not too small, they're definitely not too small.
They'll soften up, okay? All you gotta do is stand around them, so stand up. Okay.
They're right sort of thing, aren't they?
They're brilliant, okay?
Guess I'll just have to grin and bear it then.
They're perfect, okay? Just take bits of cotton wool with you in case, okay? We look good.
Okay.
Oh my god. We look so good! I love it!
Wow.
But like,
oh my god.
Black. Does it look okay?
Oh my god, yes, you can.
I mean, you can wear stuff like that, you know?
Do I look right in the mirror?
You look fine.
Do I?
Yes.
Are you sure? I just...
Yes. Now stop looking at yourself or you want to start changing everything.
Right.
You know, you really need this, you know. This is good, you know. You need to get yourself out of yourself, okay, and just have a good time, you know. Forget who you are. I don't know, do I look right? I don't know how I feel.
Do I? I just don't know! I don't know!
Well, it's not comfortable, don't
you? No, it's comfortable. Like, I mean, it fits. I got the right size. It's not too small or anything. I just... Like,
I don't know. I don't know if it, like, looks right on me, you know? Okay, does it make me look attractive?
Oh, I don't know! It looks nice, though. Joe?
What? Oh my god. Mary, where's your perfume?
I don't want to go.
What?
Really, I don't.
Why?
I feel sick.
No, you look really nice.
I hate it.
No, okay, you can just take the shoes off.
It's not the shoes.
No, but you've got to go.
I have it.
You can't just sit to me.
I can. You go.
What? Oh my god.
I feel
Mary.
Like it's hard. I feel disgusting.
No, you don't look like a tart.
No, but I feel
no,
it.
What even is a tart anyway?
Oh, I don't know.
You don't look like a tart, okay? You look French.
So what?
Why didn't you say any of this in the shop?
I can never think straight in those clothes shops. Plus, you can see straight through
it. No, you can't. I would have said something.
We're going to walk down the street and get whistled at by boys who stick their fingers
up. Okay, get a taxi then.
I feel like somebody else.
Those blokes were dickheads. And it was just one of those things, okay? It's never happened before. It's not gonna happen again. Don't, please don't let it wreck the evening. Like,
it's not just anything. They're out there in thousands and their heads are full of rubbish and you don't even know who the hell they are.
No, but you can't stop yourself having fun, Mary, okay? It will drive you mad.
I am mad!
You're not, okay? You're screwed up and we're all screwed up.
What's the point? What are we going for?
The fun.
What fun?
Anything.
Anything like what?
Oh, come on. Like,
what?
You know, what the hell are you at the parties for?
Yeah?
You have a bop? You need someone?
It's all the same thing.
No, okay? That's where you're wrong, okay? It's not the same thing. They were stupid idiots.
But why me?
Because you were there, Mary.
My body was there. I was somewhere else.
Yes, but you were all right, though, weren't you? Like nothing's broken or spoiled.
No.
Okay, they wanted to frighten you.
I wasn't frightened.
Take the piss out of you, then.
I was angry. I was terrified.
They didn't know what they were doing.
I wouldn't know them if I passed them in the street.
It's not everyone, okay? Not by a million miles. It's not everyone.
I don't even dress up that
much. It's got nothing to do with it, okay? You just got to be born female. Oh,
great.
You are one in a million.
Everyone is one in a million.
Just, it won't happen again, okay?
What if they had a knife?
They didn't, okay? It's never happened before, okay? Now that something nasty's happened to you, it'll happen to someone else next.
Oh, was it nasty enough?
You know, you could have a helicopter fall on you, or, you know, get drowned in a boat. Why are you worrying?
I'm a sitting duck.
You've sailed along so far, though.
I'm going to stay in this room for the rest of my life and go out every so often for a sandwich.
Well, I'm going to go watch some telly, some American rubbish with people who have big cars and live by the sea.
Oh, fat lot of good that'll do you.
You know what, Mary? If you don't come to this party, I'm going to kill you.
It was because I was dressed up.
Oh, my God, Mary, we've been over this. You weren't dressed up.
I was more dressed up than usual.
You were dressed ordinary.
They didn't think so.
Well, boys like that don't think, okay? Not with their brains, that is. They think right a bit with their dicks, but not with their brains, not at all. They don't even know where their brains are.
I'm sure I was looking nice. For me, that is.
Yes, Mary, you are nice looking. It's okay.
I must have been looking all sexy. No. They must have thought I was looking all done up and sexy.
Okay, what's wrong with being sexy?
I want to look like how I feel.
And you do, okay? You must do. Okay, naturally.
Not in a bloody party dress, I'm not. Not all done up in a party dress. It makes me feel like I did then, or flimsy and open and
bottom. And women love it.
What?
Being sexy.
And what's being sexy?
Oh my God.
Feeling like this.
Yes. What's wrong with that?
It feels horrible.
Why can't you just enjoy it, huh?
Because.
You won't let yourself, will you? How about you just sit down and relax for once, huh?
I'm trying.
Well, you've got to feel good about yourself, Mary, or nothing will happen.
Nothing like what?
Oh my God, I'm going to count to 10 and then I'm going to scream at you.
So this looks sexy, does it? So this looks sexy!
Okay, no, it doesn't, huh? You look like shit. You look disgusting. Is that what you want me to tell you?
No.
Want me to tell you that you look like a tart? Is that what you want?
I feel funny and peculiar and a million miles from confident, but that's fine and terrific and just as it should be. And I'm going to go out and enjoy myself, right, Joe?
Yes, you are.
Because that's what you want me to do.
Yes, okay, because you will. You're just nervous. For heaven's sake, I'm nervous.
Are you?
Yes. Yes, and... Well, okay, like, yes and no.
Which?
I don't know.
What?
Okay, stop asking me questions. You'll disappear up your own bum.
I think I'm in a coma.
Oh, really round, Mary, or we'll be late.
Pornography is the tip of the iceberg.
Oh,
somebody
God,
said
I'm
that.
Actually on top of a
they
cliff.
Were right.
Well, we all have to learn to live with it, don't
I
we?
Can't.
You know, in the course of the day, a day without too much effort put into it, you'll see more pictures of boobs. Then you will have balls, okay? And boobs for boobs, balls for bulbs. Unfortunately, boobs always come out on top.
That's not...
Oh my God, you know what? Try and stop thinking for once, will you, okay? For 5 minutes, however long it's gonna take you to get out of this house and onto the street. Can you please just go, Mary? I'm actually, I'm done with your shit. I'm so done with it. You know, you just get